This how to 1 minute will show you how to create and save playlist in VLC media player on laptop PC. First of all, open your VLC media player and click on view, click on playlist and add the files that you want to include in the playlist. And that's how you can create a playlist in VLC Media Player. And to save the playlist, click on Media, click on Save Playlist to File. Save the file and give it a name that you would normally give your playlist. If you have made a playlist for work, you will name it Work. The file saves as an XSPF file. To play a playlist, simply double click the XSPF file that you've just saved and it will open in VLC player. So that's how you can create and save a playlist in VLC media player. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.